The driver accused of crashing into former Pima County Supervisor Ann Day's car, killing her, is now behind bars. 24-year-old Gerard Barnes was taken into custody last night after being released from the hospital. He faces charges of manslaughter and driving under the influence. Deputies say Barnes crossed the median and crashed head-on into Day's car. The driver behind her was unable to stop and then rear-ended her. He and Barnes were treated for serious injuries.